Tekashi 6ix9ine arrested on racketeering charges in New York. Tekashi 6ix9ine, the Brooklyn rapper who spent much of his short career in court for a litany of criminal charges, has been arrested again, according to the Daily Beast. According to the report, 6ix9ine, real name Daniel Hernandez, is currently in federal custody on charges of racketeering and firearms. The arrest was a joint effort between the ATF, NYPD, and Homeland Security, according to TMZ. Hernandez's ex-manager Shottie, real name Kifano Jordan, was also arrested, along with two more associates. An arraignment is scheduled for later today in Manhattan. The specific nature of the charges have not been announced, but Hernandez took to Instagram late last week to announce that he'd fired his entire management team in an apparent attempt to distance himself from the people he was arrested with. He claimed that people in or affiliated with his camp were booking Tekashi 6ix9ine shows without his knowledge. "If you're booking shows, do not book shows unless I say this show is gonna be booked with this person," he said in the video. "They will steal your money." Hernandez's legal situation was precarious before the latest arrest. Last month, at a sentencing hearing for a long-running use of a child in a sexual performance charge, he was given 4 additional years of probation, along with 1,000 hours of community service. One of the conditions of his probation was that he avoid any additional arrests, or risk prison time.